Hello fellow Total Warriors, I am Zardar and this is part 21, I think, yep, from my Crooked Moon campaign. Previously I just clicked enter and we are quite fresh about what we're going to do here. Okay, we crushed that army. We can easily defend against that. How much level is he? 21, huh. Yeah, I think we can defend. Okay, we need to come quite fast here in order to help. Although, holy shit, even with the help, I don't know if that will be enough. You know what? I'll just keep him close to him, and if I'm correct, if he make the attack there, these guys will actually come from within the city. So I'll have plenty of guys to defend. Alright, here. Yep, I won't build that. Okay, you. Let me see which is faster, this. Yeah, this is faster. Okay, we're taking some attrition, but I think they get like no army here. I'll just encamp outside their gates and attack once I'm ready. Perhaps I'll recruit just a few spam units. I don't know. Oh shit, they're moving against Iron Rock. Cancel that. No big deal if they take that.
You need me.
What are the chances now? Okay. Now that this thing is back to full strength, the chances are like 90%. We can just... What does this thing do? Unbreakable. Can the Black Orcs take it? No. Okay, you become unbreakable. That means you're going to die, because if you fight to the death, you're not gonna live for long. Close victory? Why is that? Okay, yeah, because the garrison got destroyed. Did the AI actually play this right? Just sent all these guys as a mid-shield, as I usually do. And these guys are right after. Yep, they probably did. Anyway, we'll do this to get the leadership up. If we could get like a WAG, it would be perfect, but nope. Okay, what about here? Can we just auto-resolve this? Nope. So I guess we'll have to do this the hard way. Is there any section of the wall destroyed? We get one Doom Diver catapult and one Rock Gobbler, Rock Lobber. We need to take out many of the towers, and by any reason we will probably not move up on the walls. Let me just think. Okay, rebellion happening, no big deal. Leave that, we don't need it yet. Alright, you, yeah, I'll level up. Okay, let's hope these guys attack here. They're an easy prey.
I have no time for this.
Let's hope one more guy comes here now in order to besiege us, or not. Okay, it's only actually one army here. Will we be able to block him? Okay, fucking success, perfect. Fucking perfect. What about you?
You're the boss.
Failure. can reach him. You can reach that, although it's Belagar. Yep. No chance. Ekrul is not gonna provide me with any actual money, but I get to release this front, and if I do, I can go like up here and just destroy that and form a front and just surround them. They will only have like one, perhaps they will grab that, two, three, yep, just all these ones. But as I said, if I move from here, I can create a safe zone here, and this army, this one, will move to capture these ones. Should I just recruit the spider here, just for one turn? I got the money. Should I recruit some black orcs as well? You know, just pretty much all the purple guys here, the special ones. If I had a better infantry instead of goblins, perhaps, but not now. On an open field, probably, yeah, but inside the siege battle and Thorgrim in there, no chance. Fuck me. At least I need some fucking towers. Siege ones, I mean. Okay, doesn't take long to build them.
Beacon.
I think we should move on. Just end the turn for now. This thing will get destroyed.
You can't ask this of me.
Yep, let's move on. Of course they are attacking that, but don't worry. You, what's the fastest? Yep, go with that. Oh shit, Warherd of Chaos is here, but they're pretty much beaten up. I'll need to get into encamp stance next turn. Any garrison here? Nope. But this is quite excellent. I'll have to recruit some more. Oops, there's a gold mine in there, perfect. Okay, quite alright on this front. These guys are moving in for a siege. These guys got destroyed, here it's quite clean. Though, okay, Chaos is dropping. Alright, here, let me just check the chances. If we can just auto-resolve this. Ah, of course we can. Well, fuck you, Arkeon. Come on. Did you like that?
Yes, you do.
Yes, you did. Fucking asshole. Okay, you know what? Let's get below her. Can you get inside to replenish faster? Nope. Quite alright here. Okay, we got garrison in here. We can just fend off these guys if they decide to come in. Yep, pretty easily. Quite alright here. Although, why is that? Events. Oh, okay, it's just events here. Yeah. Don't worry about events. How many turns? 2. Quite right. Let me just see.
Waste my manners. Come.
Okay. Chances now with this. Oh, it's not even built yet. How many turns can this hold out? It doesn't have extra walls. Okay, you know what, just fuck it. 6 turn it is. Just gonna play SimCity for now. These guys are besieging. Can I just auto-resolve? Yes, I can. Grab it. Can you, by any chance, just kill all that? No. Thing to build. Oh, Karakate Pass. Okay, finally we're gonna do that because okay, +2 in adjacent provinces. This fucking thing should be global. Come on. Okay, we need to wait for Skarsnik. You know what, I'm just gonna merge this and recruit a new one. I may have overkilled the archers, how many I've got, so let's get rid of one more and go with that. Yeah, that will be enough. I can kill that guy quite easily because this guy got lightning strike.
You don't think so.
But in there, along with the garrison,
nope.
I don't know.
Don't think so.
Boss.
Okay, try to kill this one now.
They won't feel a thing.
Fucking idiot. Okay, let's just spam something on them, block, whatever. Just keep them. About you. It's okay. Anyway, let's move on.
What do you want? What? Yes, boss. Now.
I need to kill off Arkeon. And get this guy back. Shit, he ran off. is notifications. Can I just auto-resolve this? Yep. Just fuck off. They're just free money. Thank you for that, guys. Should I even bother chasing him down? No, I got other things to do. Just get here. Come on. Right here, okay, rebellion happening here, but it's gonna be easy peasy, don't worry about it. You need to encamp and recruit. What should you recruit? How many archers we got? Only two, so we're gonna need more. Let's go with one of these. Just build this one up. I'm tired of just watching that hammer there. Okay, they want to die. Quite perfect. Holy shit, where is that? It's probably mostly because of the cannons. Didn't try to ambush me. He could do that pretty easily if he wanted, but anyway. Let's grab one son of a bitch here. Just to go and recolonize everything, get him inside the city. In case these guys attack, and here. Actually, no. I'm gonna... Where is it? Here. You take his place. Perfect. Okay, let's try and just kill some of theirs. Yep, one dead already. Okay, these guys are moving against Bitterstone Mine. Cancel that. They will be here in 2 turns. They try to come here and I'll go and destroy them. Or they will destroy me. Shit. Okay, agent, block this one. Please succeed, please. Stupid asshole. Any other? Fuck, just come here. Where are my agents? Okay, I'll see what I'm going to do with that guy. What you want? Holy shit, this full stacks. What? Excuse me. I'm really sorry about that. Let me just pause this 1 second, please. Okay guys, I'm back. This is not looking good. This guy, I mean, if he comes here, he can destroy me quite easily. Is there... Can I get like a second wag? No idea. Anyway, let's just move on for now. Where is that? No, I won't intercept that. Okay. I'll try to retreat, see if anything happens. Will they be able to attack me again? Nope. Okay. I need to get a little back. Just do something for now. Fuck you with all these notifiers, come on. Okay, this is gonna be under siege. This one already is. This is not a grand settlement, so... Okay, they get mostly shit units. Alright, you, come down here. Okay, let's head where one agent, come on. I need to see... let's just recruit some more. So only one army here, I can't take that out with just this one. I need to encamp with Azag in order to get his strength. Okay, two armies are shooting now, heading against me. What are the chances now? How many towers I get? Like two. Okay, these guys will be here next turn, unless I block them. Fucking success, okay, how far can they reach? Perfect. Let's try block this one. Come on, perfect. So I get one more turn just to get one more siege engine and see what I can do. Alright, you. Just come here. Shit. Forgot I get no buildings here. You know what? Just come here if you're not able to move. Anything to build down here? Nope. Alright. That guy up here, what should I do with you? I need to run off. Fuck me. You know what?
Let's go.
Just fuck off. Chance. Why is that? Too low of a success chance. Try to kill that. Of course. Anyway, let's move on. Alright. What the fuck is that? Oh, rebels, of course. Anyway. You know what, guys? I need to get the fuck out of here. Even if these guys... Even if I capture this, I'm gonna have too many of losses. And it's not gonna worth it, just We need to leave from this place. Let them come to us, because they will actually come. Okay, please don't tell me you will not be able to move. Okay, I should give you an order to attack like this. Let's hope you follow it. Get this one's down. Block this one's if you can again. Of course not. Just go with that. Good job. Good fucking job. Alright, you. Okay, I need to see what's going on up here. No army, although this one will probably try to intercept me. I'll try to block him. Okay, come this way. No attrition, that's good. Okay, we're gonna recruit just a couple of that. Actually go with more squigs.
No way.
Can you get rid of that? Yep, perfect. Grab the money. Okay, I won't be needing you now, because I won't be able to colonize that if I can't take this. Let's hope the WAG is not... I will not act like an idiot. Even chances to screw it. Okay, they get fucking black orcs. Oh shit. Okay, that's one tough of an army. Anyway, let's move on for now. I'm just gonna play this just to take out their cannons. If I can, because the gyrocopters, I don't know how they will, what their reaction is gonna be. Aim for my cavalry or go for the main army. And there's no woods to hide, so... Okay, there are mountains. That means I can hide. Probably. I don't know if the gyrocopters will be able to see me. Can hide here. Let's hope we do. Yep, we're hidden. Shit, one unit of gyrocopters actually coming this way. We can outrun them for now. Although there's probably some rangers coming this way as well. I'm just not able to see them just yet. Okay, screw that. Go straight for the cannons. Yep, some rangers back here. Yeah, I think we did the job we needed. Ah, okay, we didn't kill one cannon. But anyway. Alright, you're still here, come on. No. Fuck. Anyway. Okay, they raised it. That's actually nice, because that means they won't take it and I don't need it. And they just left Ekrund alone. Let's hope they attack and not try to starve me out. Bloody spears captured that, so anyway, we get plenty of money. Should get rid of that here and build something to recruit troops. Okay, I think I got it here. Yep, quite perfect. Okay, you stay here, you clear your orders. Stay close. Let's see what these guys do. Destroy that. Grab a new army down here, just compiled of Savage Orcs. Alright, I almost forgot about you. They're not trying to intercept me. Are there walls in here? Nope. Come on. Can we encamp? Nope. Just try to get away. Let's bring you here just to see if there's any army. Nope. You need to come this way to Iron Rock. Just small one. And you just block him. Perfect lad. Quite perfect. Should I try to upgrade that? Just let's try it. You keep doing that. All right, let's move on. Yeah, I think I get a pretty decent economy now. I can recruit some armies just to deal with those fuckers. Okay, you need to get like here and camp. I ought to try, just for fun.
Be gone. Ready for murdering.
Alright, here. Will I get time? Okay, I'll try to block them. These guys are damage dealers. With two of these guys and the rest just go with them. Okay, we need to block the shit out of them. Okay, this is Thorgrim, it's not gonna work. Yep. Okay, you can't make it, just stay. Get inside somewhere just to replenish. Go in there. Move on. Oh, come on. Like, seriously. You gained 2 levels from that. Good job to you. Good job, lad. I'm feeling tired. I've recorded like 4 episodes in a row. Ambusher. I'm gonna see myself for what's going on. Okay, we lost quite many, but we can even win on auto-resolve again. Just go again. Okay, how much experience did these guys get? Is that the experience? Nope. Anyway, block this one. Fuck, even more coming. They won't be able to besiege that, but...
What you want? Nah.
this got destroyed? Nope. Yeah, I'm afraid about that. Quite an excellent army. Shit. I need to move now. Forget this. If these guys arrive here, I'm dead meat. I just need to make the attack. Okay, no chances. Why is that? Because of the fucking garrison.
Supreme ruler of Apex.
You know what? Let's just try this. Again, I'm gonna head back, expect the reinforcements. They're not gonna be much, I'll just use them as a meat shield again. You lads get into a line along with Skarsnik. Okay, do you get any leadership buff? Yep. Fuck. Spider come on the left, Skarsnik, yep, just get there. Okay. Go back. Okay, there. I'm gonna try to come here with the gyrocopters. I just need to keep running with these guys. Okay, down here. Mid shield, just get into a fucking line. And group up. I just need to see who is who. Only these two missiles. Yes. Okay. I will only get these ones into a group. Locked formation, just charge straight in. You guys get here along with these ones. Okay, Skulkers, you can move up ahead. They won't be able to see you. Squeaks. I don't know. Here they're splitting their forces, that's quite nice. Okay, I think it's time to go in. Lock this and just go. Move in as well. You two need to take out this one, you two this one. We will aim for that. Shoot from something. Okay, come here. Also use Skulkers. You as well. Where are you? Come here. They left their cannons alone. Come on. These guys are getting destroyed. Anyway. You need to intercept that. And you need to shoot that. Okay, you. One cannon, you the other one. Squeaks, just outmaneuver them. Alright. Arsenic. Okay, where the fuck are you? Where are you? Like really? Squigs run here. Okay, you this way. Get into the corollers. We need to kill them. Okay, Skarsnik, come on. Just run, you shitters. Oh, these fucking squigs are really fucking slow. Take this one out. You let's just fuck this, come here. Just shoot something. Crash into the back of this. All missiles get into a skirmish. Skarsnik, just use something. Okay, Black Orcs, this way. Get into there, you as well. Into here, guys. God, fucking squigs are fucking slow as hell. I didn't know that. Come on. Okay, my spider is getting shot. Skarsnik is holding quite well. Oops, use the potion of strength, I forgot it. Here, Skarsnik along with my spider will probably kill that fucker. These guys are killing that. Okay, this one's dead, come on. Okay, I think there's a massive rout going on. Just break, this one is not shattered yet. And oh, of course the general Iron Fist. Is he unbreakable? Holy shit. Holy shit, look at the kill of this guy. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna go for the leadership bonus.
Gobblers angry!
You will need to go back to recruit someone. Okay. Why the fuck can you not move?
I like a good plan.
Anyway, these guys will probably attack this one. I need to block them. About this one, can he move? Did I end the turn? I can't really remember. I keep forgetting which turn it is, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Still the same turn. I was micromanaging down here. Everything looks quite right. I just need to block this once. Success, thank you. Skarsnik needs a little time to replenish. Let's try Thorgrim now. Failure. Try as well. Failure. Come on, you're my last hope. Please tell me you can reach him. Shit. Alright, guys. Shit. At least you get the replenishment. Okay, I don't think there's much to do now. Come on, I need to get something damaged here. Nothing happens. Anyway, let me just try if I can build something right here. Okay, I don't need that here. What can I build? Any special buildings? Nope. I'll just head for something with recruitment. Yeah, probably. Although, you know what? I'll destroy it here. Yeah, everything is built up, so let's move on. Fuck. Just go with something. Okay, let me just check how much time we get left. I'll be right back. Okay guys, we get a few more minutes, so let's hope we are done with this quite quickly. I don't see much infantry, just cavalry, only two chariots, thank god, because the last battle that had like 5 or 6, it was quite tough. I almost lost it, but anyway, okay, on back, 3 and 3. Okay, two guys here. Okay, the general is here. What about this side? Axis. I'll have to split my archers. Although I'm gonna definitely need one here. I wish these guys were skirmishers now. Anyway, you lad, come here. You two as well. The other two, stay here with two of this. Just stand here. Spearmen. Two of you, one just stay here in case you're needed, or here, one just a little in the back. Trolls, stay out of this for now. Wolves as well, or no, wolves, come on this side, and this spiders. Yep, just stay somewhere. If you're needed, I'm gonna call you. aim for that one. You know what, just forget it, go for the obvious ones. I won't try to get all these ones down. Oh no, keep going with that. I could have put like a few archers up here just to shoot these guys, but anyway, just keep this on fast forward. Come on, destroy some tower, at least one. Quite right, bring down the other one. Fuck. Okay, at least one fell here. Move there. Okay. Get rid of that one first. And you get up there to help as well. Here, leave the general, aim for the axes. Get rid of the fucking axes. Get up as well. Here, you fucking idiot. These guys are getting destroyed. Just get up on the general, will you? Start shooting him. Alright, here. Okay, things are looking tough here. Go in there as well. I would definitely need another archer up here. You like guys fucking idiots or something? How many times do I have to give a fucking order? Okay, trolls, you need to get in there. Wolves as well. Okay, go for this once now. These guys are breaking. This one's broke as well. Okay, come this way, lad. Can you shoot at the general by any chance? Alright, this way. Come on, you need to kill them. Come here in case they try to come down. Actually, spiders, you need to get in there. Also you, you can't handle the general, just let him do his things. Them. Alright, archers. Just shoot the ones in the back, guys. Here, come on. All at the fucking gate, come on. Just blow up. this way. Excellent, guys. Keep doing that. You're shooting as well. Perfect. Not the general, just leave him. I think we're winning. Yep, the general is white barred. Only these guys are left and they are quite shit. He broke. Keep shooting, guys. Perfect. They broke. Ah, fucking amazing. Okay, can you cut them? You're quite fast. You get like 92 speed. Just run, assholes. Epic losers. Could have done this a little better, but I'm getting tired of these battles. I just wanna be done with them quite early. Money, that's quite some. Okay, that's not good. Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. I really hope you enjoyed and I'll see you next time.